myself. My overest friend and my own closest enemy.